So God sent us to our church 4.5 years ago. It was a divided, hostile, opinionated church. And so during these storms, God's truth sustained us. They were asking me to resign. They were calling me a dictator in members' meetings. And even in the middle of all of this, the fact that God is God, the Bible is true, the church is precious, Christ died for these saints, that sustained us. And the fact that I'm called to die to my own sin, that sustained our marriage to the point we experienced the truth of the verse where Jesus says, "You shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free." Christ set our church free, where now everyone's asking the question, what does the Bible say and how does it apply to us? So that we might obey everything Christ commanded in discipling each other, discipling our neighbors, and discipling the nations.